Well, this is the one we've been waiting for. We being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one. Manchester City.
It's Bournemouth playing today against Manchester City.
Number 2, Simon Francis. Number 16, Nathan Akam. Number 3, Steve Cook. Number 11, Charlie Daniel. Number 24, Ryan Fraser.
As for looking at individuals, Alan, we've got to concentrate on Sergio Aguero, haven't we?
Oh, I just love watching this lad play because he's always a handful and always a goal threat.
Number 17, Josh King. And number 18, Jermaine Defoe.
Bournemouth are going to go with this team today. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Manchester City's lineup today. John Stones starts with Vincent Kompany in central defence. Fernandinho plays with Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield, and a partnership with these two strikers up front. Well, there's no doubt about one of the stories in recent times in terms of football clubs in England. That is the progression of AFC Bournemouth. Used to be called Bournemouth and Boscombe United. That's a bit of a mouthful for the commentators these days. They won the championship. They're in the Premier League. Extraordinary.
Yeah, and here we are sitting in, what is it, 12,000 capacity stadium. We haven't seen many of those in the Premier League, if any. So it's a fairy tale, isn't it?
Silva looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Here the challenge is a good one. Fraser. That's a great interception. Aguero to put them in front. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Incredible goalkeeping from Asmir Begovic a few moments ago.
Oh, there's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
And it's played to Jermaine Defoe. Well, it was an early foul. And I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick. And, you know, you can't do that. Fernandinho. Francis. Well, to keep the ball. No booking from the referee, just a free kick. Defender to it first. That's cut out. That's a good ball, isn't it? Shot on! Oh, charged down. Fraser. It's looking good, this move. Defoe! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. We've got a corner now. And it's out of play. Charlie Daniels. And it is... The interceptor has done a good job in the wide area. Tackle goes in. Could be dangerous. Well, not quite as we said. Max Gradle. And in goes the cross. Well, it was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Through pass to put them in front. David Silva has scored, and his team go to him in celebration. Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Manchester City goal, number 21.
Sermon. Charlie Daniels. Josh King. Here's Defoe. It goes out wide again. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Now Fernandinho. Fernandinho. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Fraser. Made the challenge well. Manchester City are on the attack now. Tries the through pass. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. Kevin De Bruyne. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Max Gradel. Charlie Daniels. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Crosses in, and he's headed it goalwards. Oh, great work by the keeper. And the keeper stops that. What we're seeing at the moment is Manchester City being worked very hard indeed. They do have the lead, and that's obviously a plus, but their general level of play could improve. Got the second. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Corner now for Manchester City. And that was good goalkeeping from a very good free kick.
Oh, all side fans there. His defenders will thank him for that.
Cabrera! Excellent header. Probably deserved a bit better from it.
Yeah, he's one of the best headers of the ball in this league, I think.
Good reading of the play by the defender. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
4 extra minutes
to play here of added time. Good clearance. Looking to get the ball forward here, Manchester City. And they've cut it out. Max Gradel. That looked very good indeed. Well, the referee. And it's going to be two changes here. And the referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. Fraser. It was good progress with this attack. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. A penalty! Well, well, well. And puts away the penalty. Well, with a penalty, it doesn't matter how it goes in, just that it goes in.
Yeah, the way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Number 11, Charlie Daniels.
Charlie Daniels. Here, the challenge is a good one. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. How frustrating is this for the other... And now the shot! The goal here could be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course.
Number 8, to be replaced by...
Silva. Possession in the midfield area. Fraser. Francis. Gosling. Here's Defoe. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. They cope with it well defensively. Trying to thread it through here. Defender to it first. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Gosling. It's King. Got to be. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner given.
Number 24, Ryan Fraser. Coming onto the pitch. Number 33, Jerry Allen.
Dan Gosling. Shots on here. Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Gosling. Could be dangerous. Good defending. We could be in. Aguero! A goal! Sergio Aguero's the scorer here. And there's absolutely no surprise in that. Great passing. It is a passing game, and in the end he's passed it into the net.
Yeah, it was all about decision making, picking out the right pass, and they did that brilliantly.
And we restart the game.
Manchester
2-1
City, number 10, Sergio Aguero.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. 20 minutes now remaining. That's cut out. It's going to be a substitution here for the home side.
Kevin De Bruyne.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Good, strong tackle.
Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending.
David Silva, such a clever attacking player.
Chance to get the ball in the box. Defender blocks the cross.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. And shoots! Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Number 17, Josh King, to be replaced by number 9, Anika Folger.
Much of the game has been dictated by Manchester City, and the reward for that should be victory.
Maybe for David Silva!
Oh, well saved. It is a corner, and they're going to have to defend it. Of possession here. Really, really exciting game. You can't take your eyes off it. And here comes the counter-attack. Easy work for the keeper here. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
Sergio Aguero coming forward. Really vital interception here. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
He's got his shot off now.
I wonder whether the goalkeeper can get his head to this corner. Still a chance for something to happen because there's 3 added minutes. That's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Kevin De Bruyne. Carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Good defending. Final whistle, it's Manchester City's match. Well, given their status in the match, Alan, clearly underdogs, they'll be pretty happy with the way they played.
I think so, yeah. They can take a lot from this performance moving forward. Might not have got the result they wanted, but they did well.
It was a good performance, really, all round from Sergio Aguero.
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides.